Hi, my name is Tushika. Today I'm going to show you experiment that solid has shapes, liquid doesn't have any shapes.
What is this?
Glass.
Okay.
I have one glass. It is solid and it is cylindrical and shaped.
And what is this?
This bowl. I have one bowl. It is solid and round and shape. Keep it there. Yes.
What is this?
It's a bottle. I have some water in the bottle and it is...
Water is liquid or solid?
Liquid. And
what are you going to do now?
I'm going to pour the water from bottle to the glass and let's see what happens.
Okay, let's see what happens. Let us pour the water. Here, slowly. Okay, so now what has happened? Can you check what has happened? Hold the glass. What has happened?
Water has taken the shape of the glass.
What is the shape of the glass?
Cylindrical shape.
Okay. Can you pour the water from glass to the bowl and see what happens?
Oh, yes, Mama. I'll do it myself. Okay. Mama, I'll do it independently.
Okay. Now what has happened? Can you check?
Let's see what happens. Yeah. Water has taken the shape of the bowl.
What is the shape of the bowl?
Round and shape.
Very good. So what is the learning?
Learning is solid have shape, liquid doesn't have any shape and it's take the shape of container.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.